I was talking about my Raspberry Pi project that I have made an image detection using OpenCV and deep learning, and I have made an Amazon Echo clone using Raspberry Pi. Well, there are various applications that we can build using Raspberry Pi. That is voice activated coffee machine, Raspberry Pi, dynamic backlight prototype. Well, we can build a VPN server and AI assistant, just like Jarvis that Tony Stark built in Iron Man movie. And it can make our old TV into a smart TV. You can play videos, 3D games, music, browse internet, and much more. There comes a Fire Stick that you can buy it on Amazon or any other website that is attached to our TV, and we can browse internet on it. But that is also an extension of Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi can act as full HD 1080p media player. It is a mini computer which just costs 2350. Well, that is the basic price Raspberry Pi. Some Raspberry Pis are costlier than that. That comes with the wireless devices also. You can connect a monitor, keyboard, and mouse and use it as a normal computer for doing computations. Well, I have told you about that. Its graphic capabilities is better than Apple products, and you can check it by yourself. Disadvantages of Raspberry Pi. Well, first disadvantage is that the hard disk is it does hard disk is not contained on SoC. It consists of an SD card, not a hard disk. So that is why the operating system is added to the SD card. No, well, we can connect a hard disk externally to our Raspberry Pi, but still we cannot add the operating system to it. And the RAM is not removable. That is the RAM that is added to the SoC is not removable. We can add an external RAM to it, but the RAM that is added to SoC is not removable. And the third main disadvantage is that it cannot make real-time applications because it does not have real-time clock associated with it on board. We have to add an RTC. Well, adding an RTC is expensive, and RTC is connected using the GPIO pins, but we cannot make real-time applications, real-time softwares, unless we have not added an RTC to it. Future developments. Well, there's a tablet version coming of Raspberry Pi. There's an low-cost screen technologies are emerging, and there are brambles. What are brambles? Brambles are network of raspberries. They are network of Raspberry Pis. One of the bramble is OctaPi. It consists of 66 Raspberry Pis, and each Raspberry Pi increases its computation power by 8 times. So there are 66 Raspberry Pis connected, and they perform a solve a particular problem based on parallel programming. I can well a small idea about parallel programming is that it uses various processors to solve a particular problem at once. What are the features of Raspberry Pi 2020? Exploit process scaling and keeping the price constant. Well, the price is less than $25. It have 8 cores, the GPU is improved, and it has 8 GB main memory. It consists of Wi-Fi, a camera, and a matchbox-sized case. Well, that is a protective case for Raspberry Pi. It has a holographic laser projector. Well, it can be used for building motion sensor security systems using this projector. It also consists of virtual keyboard, and it also consists of FPGA logic on main SoC. Well, what is FPGA? FPGA is field programmable gate array. In basic words, I can say that it is a circuit that can be customized by us after its manufacturing. It also have high speed links for a communication channel between two devices, three devices and all, and it is less than $25. Well, for more information, you can visit these references from Raspberry Pi. And thank you. Till then, happy coding.